Hi guys, this is Alex Fedorov. So in this video, I want to show you the success case study, Shopify case study, where we have spent over $40,000 on advertising and generated over $230,000 back in sales in just 30 days. So I just want to show you exactly how we've done it. I want to show you the targeting. I want to show you the funnel. So all of the things that you need to basically just take and implement them into your business immediately. So just follow me and I'll show you how we did it.
Hey guys, so now I'm inside of the ad account, and as you can see here, last month we spent $41,000 on advertising, and we have generated $233,000 back in sales, and we've achieved that kind of results by using what I call the social persuasion framework. And what it means that we break down the traffic by its temperature, and so we persuade people to buy our products basically by moving them through our funnel, which is set up inside of Facebook advertising. We also have, you know, different strategies like email and on website retargeting, like generating and collecting emails from the website. But overall, like, that's the results from Facebook advertising alone, as you can see here. And so that's very decent ROI, 5.69. And I want to show you exactly how we've done it. So we have those different campaigns here that are targeted at different, basically, temperatures of the audience. So people who have never seen our brand before, as I've said, then people who have been to our website, people who are our fans. And I want to show you the ads so you can go and just, you know, replicate this in your own business. So I want to show you the... basically the ads that we are using for cult audiences. And so you can see here that we are using lookalikes of people who have been the best customers for us. And for example, if you're just starting your business, or maybe you haven't spent that much on advertising, maybe your business is just like on initial stages, you might not have so much data so that you can extract, for example, like top 10% of all buyers, so people who have bought the most from you, people who, you know, brought you the most revenue, the most profits, who are the most loyal customers. You might not have all of those things. But if you have it, here's what you can do. You can create lookalikes from those people, lookalike audiences. And so you can see here, we have created audiences of customers that spent over $150 with us. And those are like valuable customers for us. That's why, you know, they're a very lucrative audience for us. And I'll show you the results from this specific audience. And the targeting here is very simple. As you can see, lookalikes, we didn't have anything very specific in here for this specific ad set. And the results here, as you can see, have been 5.33% return on ad spend. And now I'll show you the ads that we are using to those audience. So here again, it's the targeting that we're using, and so we exclude customers that have spent not as much, because those are totally different audiences. Facebook creates those audiences based on based off the data that you give it. And if you give it wrong data, it will create wrong lookalikes. That's why we exclude people who are not buying as much as the VIP customers that we have. And so that's basically the targeting. You can see we have generated 203 sales just in 1 month from this one ad set. And so the targeting here, and as you can see, the results here have been very, very good. So we have a lot of products that we are using to target that audience. And what we do is we give Facebook ability to optimize for best results. And because we have found the ways, and we know the language of our audiences, you can see the relevance scores are very high, which gives us very cheap clicks, which gives us pretty good return on ad spend. That's because we have figured out the audience that we want to target. And in your business, it's the same. Like, you need to figure out like who is your ideal buyer, you know, why they buy products from you, how you can speak to them, and that will give you, you know, amazing results, and you'll get those relevance scores very high. So you can see here, like all of these, like this one is not very productive, but majority of these, like this one especially, have been doing very well. And you can see the difference between, you know, those that have been doing well and those that haven't. Most of the times it's just like colors that are very attractive, colors that are bright. Those ads usually do better than, you know, the ones just without, you know, without any bright colors. So as you can see here, like these have been doing very well for us. And so once we have that cold audience, that's basically cold audience, people who have never seen our brand before, we are targeting also different audiences, and I want to show you which exactly. So for example, this one here, this is the audience of people that we're targeting, audience of people who have who are our basically our page likes, page fans, sorry. So for example, people who like your page, those are your page fans, those are warm audience. And so what we do on a monthly basis is we are targeting those people with different offers and with different products. As you can see here, we have 45 ads just in this one ad set. And what we do is we are basically giving those people a lot of different options to buy products from us. And because they have been to our website, they have bought products, or, you know, they just like our fans, like they buy, you know, they buy at a higher rate than just people from the, you know, cold audience. And also we just give them opportunity to get more of our products. We give them opportunity, like we provide them more value with our products, basically. And so you can see here that, you know, like all of these results here are pretty good. These are pages. These are page fans that we are targeting. And as you can see, if you have some page fans, and if you have new products that you're introducing, new products that you're launching, you definitely should, like, first of all, target your page fans. Give them the option to buy a product, because those are warm audiences. They're more likely to buy from you because they trust your brand more. And so after that, after we have, like, we've targeted those warm audiences, people who have been, to our website, people who are fans of our brand, people who engage with our ads, like all of those audiences are warm. So after that, we have the hot retargeting, which I call hot retargeting. So what I mean by that is, basically we have the dynamic product catalog, which is called DPA, and we utilize it to basically show people exactly what, you know, what products they have seen on our website. And we simply just remind them that they forgot something in their cart and they should go and you know, buy our products. And so the message here is very simple. It says, thanks for visiting, come back to our store to complete your order. This is it. That's basically it. And we're just showing them the products, exact products that they have seen. So now, guys, I hope you like this video. I hope you get some value out of it. Now, I've prepared like a full case study and full kind of like targeting and funnel training for those of you who have e-commerce businesses, for those of you who want to sell more with your e-commerce, get better return on ad spend, and basically grow your business at a faster pace, generate more profits, scale your business, you know, have more freedom in your business. So for those of you, I have created special like training, and I want to explain you how you can improve your results with Facebook ads, how you can improve your results with e-commerce. And so I prepared the training, and there will be multiple videos that will go into everything in detail, how you can set up all of those like targeting, how you can set up your funnel with Facebook ads, and how you can make it more profitable for you. So all of those things will be in that training. And if you want to get it, there should be a link somewhere on this page. So you just click it and you can get it. And if you don't want to get it, it's totally fine. You can just go and implement the insights from this training that we just had, and implement them into your business. and you'll have amazing results. So if you want to get the training, there's a link below this video, somewhere in the description. And if you want to implement those, just implement those, put me in the comments, and you know, just subscribe to this channel so I can send you more good stuff, how you can get better results with your Facebook ads, with your online business, with your e-commerce business, and you know, just have better lifestyle and enjoy more freedom. Thank you guys, and I'll see you in next video.